Dance floors across the globe are seen
generated half a ton of waste per person this year.
Only about 8% of it gets recycled.